contrainte, comment je tourne.
Ouais.
Yes, it's more to. I had the idea that I have to find some solutions amongst all these limitations, and not to use the stone as a sheet of paper and like a background where I put my idea or. I have my general idea of what I want to do, I'm interested in the fact that you can make decisions during the process and using the surprises. There is no standard sizes, for example, in lithography. I knew that I wanted to work with two stones, so I had to find two stones with the same height.
What about these patches? They are from
your
grind.
Yes, and usually it's a lithography technical mistake. But I like it.
Is actually a dialogue between your decisions and the stone's own qualities.
Yes, exactly. And we have to find together some way.